the beat. Uh-huh. Only question, ooh, can you really?
Run that back.
Hey, Peru, this is Michelle Dean, your group fitness instructor, all the way here from Atlanta, Georgia. And today I'm going to show you the easiest way to do push-ups for beginners. Someone shared this tip with me 8 years ago when I really got serious about exercising, and it totally changed the game for me. So let's head down to the mat and let's get started. So what we're going to do is we're going to modify our form just a tiny bit to more evenly distribute our body weight to make it easier to execute the push-up. So what we're going to do is just spread our arms wide apart and also our legs, and we're going to make sure our hips and our glutes are engaged and our body is at a 45-degree angle. To execute the push-up, use the heel of your hand to lift and lower your body weight. Push-ups target your chest, shoulders, and your triceps, so it helps get rid of that underarm wing, ladies. So, perfecting this move will have you fit and fabulous in no time. And that, crew, is the easiest and the best way to start doing push-ups as a beginner. In no time at all, you'll be able to do push-ups the regular way. It doesn't get easier, you just get stronger. I hope this tip was helpful for you. Leave me some comments below. Let me know if you found it easier to execute a push-up using this tip. All right, gang, that was your 1 minute fit tip. It is a part of my beginner workout series. So grab your mat, grab your towel, grab your sneaks, head on over to my playlist and get your workout on, girl. Until the next video, get fit, get bad.